Okay, so we know that sine squared plus cos squared equals 1. Now, if I divide both sides, all elements, by sine squared, I get sine squared over sine squared plus cos squared over sine squared is equal to 1 over sine squared. Okay? Now, sine squared over sine squared is clearly just 1. Cos squared over sine squared. Well, sine squared over cos squared is tan squared. So this must be 1 over tan squared, which we know is cot squared. And 1 over sine squared must be cosec squared. So we now have a new identity. 1 plus cot squared theta equals cosec squared theta. Okay, and this can be gained straight from the sine squared plus cos squared equals 1 identity.